Is it on? Okay, so anyways. Hi, everybody. I'm Alice. You know, the famous Alice Cullen. And, yeah, Jessica's asked me to be here today because she wants me to review what Ashely Greene, how Ashely Greene played me in the Twilight movie. So, I'm so excited to be here. Okay, first, I know what you're gonna say. Trust me. I know. But don't say it. I know I don't look like myself. I don't look like Alice. I look more like Bella than Alice, don't I? Don't I? I know. Because Ashely Greene looked exactly like me. So, I had to change my look because I was getting stopped on the street and it was just crazy. So now this is what I look like. And I'm still pale, as you can see, but besides that, I look nothing like my old self. But just for reference, here is what, hold on, let me find it. Here's what I used to look like. Wait, right there. That's me. That's me, like, right before the Twilight movie came out. Yeah. And let me just say that I love this movie almost as much as I love shopping. I know. Ashely Greene was perfect, wasn't she? Didn't she remind you of me? Didn't she? I know what you're going to say. I know. She did. She was perfect. As me. The only thing that bugged me, and it's not even her fault, was that they didn't have my sense of fashion in there. Where was that? I don't recall seeing that anywhere. I mean, look at my closet. And look at my shoes. I have a whole closet for my shoes. But seriously, Ashely Greene was amazing. She, you know, she was gorgeous and she looked like a vampire, like me. But she also was fashionable, even though you couldn't tell that that was like my passion in life is fashion. She was fashionable. She looked nice all the time. And she was very dancey and friendly, like me. And that was great. So yay! But I have to agree with Jazz from yesterday. Where was our relationship? You see it? Twice in the movie, when Ashely Greene and Jackson Rathbone, they're, you know, holding hands in the car that one time, and then when Jackson Rathbone spins Ashely Greene in the cafeteria. But besides that, you can't see where their relationship is, where my relationship with Jazz is, even though he's kind of a gangster now. So, I personally think that Ashely Greene should have been me in the story a lot longer than she was. Because, come on. I'm everyone's favorite character, right? I know I am. I'm adorable. I know that sounds vain and more like Rosalie than Alice, but I'm sorry. I am. So overall, Ashely Greene, yay! Good job playing me! I couldn't have picked a better me. Unless it was me playing me. Anyways. Yeah. Okay, now, since Jessica was so lazy this week and didn't want to make a video, she had me do her challenge for her. to give to you, one of you, this week. So, her challenge was, you all know Fred, right? Fred on YouTube? I hope you do, because he has almost as much energy as I do when I go shopping. Yes. But she wants you to take one of the characters, anyone. Me, come on, me. You don't have to, but you should, because I'm the coolest. She wants one of the characters to be taken on a Fred adventure. So basically, make a short little video, like, you know, Fred style. And make the character go on a Fred adventure. If you have any questions, ask her, because I don't really know what she's saying. So, she also gave me this really disgusting thing that apparently she made. And so, I have to pick a name out of it. So here I go. I already know who it's going to be, of course, because I'm me, but I'll do it for the sake of her. So, drum roll. See, she made me say that too, because she always says it, and it's lame. So, Shalisa! Of course I knew that. But, yeah, have a great week, and she will see you next week, next Wednesday.